Well, Skinders, it's another episode of Skyrim. We just got finished with our quest, and apparently, well, there is action, but there was. Must have missed it. Looks like they were attacking some storm cloaks. Well, let's see what we have. Ooh, not bad. Definitely can upgrade some of our equipment now. That one. Let's see. Let's go here. Let's drop that. There. I kind of like this helmet a little bit better. They're both fine. These are both fine helmets. But yeah. I'm gonna just drop that. The other guy. Immersive mods. I'd like to find a better axe. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we're still gonna go try to get him so we can get the ring. Let's go back to Markarth. See, we can't find anything useful. The mod, wet and cold is gonna start taking effect soon. So we're gonna have to start looking for warm clothing. That's okay. I think we got some warm clothing. Should be fine though. This place founded. All right, so let's see. So we got his clothes. I don't have much in the way of. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, we're gonna have to find a general store, see if we can't find some warm clothes. If we're gonna be roaming out at night, definitely need to find some warm clothes. No, there was a wait button, but I can't remember what it was. I always forget. Let's see, first. Store. I think this is it. See if we can find something.
Just the market out. We should get back to work. You there.
Oh, you got a backpack. That'd be good. I get that. Well, let's grab this. This would be good. And, good. Yeah. That's okay. Luckily, we found something. Oh, wait, I got a bunch. I've got a. Hold on. We got a bunch of rings we can get rid of. Couple of that gold ring. Keep ourselves a gold. We got the amulet Talos. Could keep that. But I want to keep some equipment for us, so. That's the journal. Oh, that's not bad. All right, let's go find that. Oh, go away. I'm not messing with that right now. I did finish the job, so might as well get the other reward. Yeah, it's cold, so I can't even fast travel there. So it looks like I'm hoofing it. Go away. I know what quest that is, I just don't like it. Still on me. If you guys want me to do some exploits on like getting chests and stuff, let me know in the comments below. I'll definitely take that in. I'll take those under consideration too. If it'd be just to make a little bit more fun, you know, using the chests and stuff. So I told myself I wouldn't because I wanted to see, I wanted to do this the old fashioned way where I didn't know the exploits existed. So, but you never know, most people, you know, most people prefer that. So, but I'm going to go as far as I can, but I know a lot of people probably would prefer I do use that. So that's why I said that, you know, because it's like, I'll use the chests. Sometimes the chests are a little bit better, you know. Why do I have a waypoint? I have a custom waypoint. I have no idea. But yeah, I thought I'd at least ask, you know, do you want me to use the chest or not, you know? A wood elf. Greetings, brother. Take a look. What are you selling? Oh. He's a dealer. But yeah, the thing is, that's as far as I'll go. I won't do anything else. I'll just do the chest if I need some. If I'm looking for a particular thing and I need to get my hands on it a lot quicker. Oh, there is a. Okay, hold on. I was going the right way. Thalmor. Because the only thing I'm looking for is just an axe. That would be really it. That'd be the only. Realistically, the chest, just to look for an orcish axe. That's it. Then once I had it, there'd be no reason to use it again. So that's why I was like, you know, hey. There you go. Can I fast travel? Because I'm kind of like. Can't remember. I'm gonna just go mountain climbing. Actually, you know what? I won't do the exploit. No. No, I'm actually gonna look in an orcish stronghold. so never mind. Disregard what I said. I'm gonna look for an Orcish stronghold, see if I can't find one. So sorry about that, everyone. I didn't mean to ask you that. There we go.
I am Mimira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you mine. Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
Nope, I just... That's part of my character. My character just will eat anything, and it learned very quickly to not take anything as a disadvantage. Now let's go look for an orc stronghold. That'd be the best place to find the weapon I'm looking for. Oh wait. Oh, frick. It looks like there's an orc stronghold up ahead. Let me take a quick peek. Maybe I can sneak in. I'd rather just sneak in than do a quest. find a... Okay, over here. Yeah, let's do that before I do an exploit. Come on, me up here. Nope, that's not gonna work. Come on, let me up. Let me up. Spelunk, get me up here. I need that whisper. I need to find that whisper, the whisper shout. Alright, so it looks like I'm heading to Whiterun to start the quest line a little bit, so I can get so I'm able to absorb dragons. Over here, okay. We gotta go to Markarth and get a cart. Oh, let's wear our ring, because we're gonna be wearing that. That's gonna be our. This. There we go. All right, let's go and get cart head to Whiterun. Nope. There we go. All right. There we go. The auto. I think it's the auto walk. Oh shit. Bloody thing. Well, first, let's feed upon him. I am the one that feeds, bloodsucker. You're just a thrall. You're not even worth a feast. You don't even have nothing. Let's see. Six. 28. Ooh. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Well, we got ourselves some leather armor and some destruction armor. The enchantment I'm going for is frost. No, is lightning. I'm actually going for lightning. Or is it frost? It's either frost or lightning, one of the two. Thought that would be that'd be kind of nice to do. Find that carriage. I could just see my character, you know, the fact that he'll eat anything, eggs, birds, and even other creatures, even the humans. I need to go to Whiterun. Plus, if you want to roleplay, you can keep the vampire's gear on because it does look like actual clothing. Ooh, and we have some Khajiit. Don't like Khajiit. Too furry. Hard to get the fur out of the teeth. Yeah, it's very. Too furry to get it out. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. What do you have? I could get that. That could be good. I don't know if I have that active. Oh well. I'm gonna end it right here. I hope you all have enjoyed. Yeah, so hopefully we can, you know, get the quest started and yeah. So you guys take care. Have a good one. Bye everyone.